The price of beef and lamb is set to rise as COVID lockdowns impact farm supply. And you won't be getting your cuts of meat over the counter at Coles anymore, either.
Whether it's a steak on the barbie or a fall off the bone roast, expect to pay more for some of your favourite meat in coming weeks.
The meat is as good as it's ever been, and so, you know, the quality is there, but we're definitely paying the price.
Extremely high cattle prices, never seen before, and the lamb prices is very similar.
Chicken and pork prices are holding steady, but beef production is the lowest in 50 years, bumping up its cost as farmers race to restock after back-to-back blows. A pandemic robbing them of workers and customers, all that after bushfires and drought. For farmers Dave and Bianca, their loss sparked a new business model.
We started selling meat online through Facebook and it just snowballed from there. So we now work with over 50 farmers across New South Wales and Queensland.
35 tonnes of meat shipped to Sydney last month alone, while sales have tripled during Melbourne's lockdown.
They're using their barbecues in their backyards and not eating out at restaurants. So yes, definitely. My business has actually grown 45% in the last year.
It comes as hundreds of Coles butchers get the chop, the supermarket giant ending the in-store service from Sunday. Pre-packaged options, their way forward.
There is over 1,570 people that are affected by this. For them to be thrown out on the street 2 months before Christmas is a pretty rough gig.
The move is expected to tip in the favour of independent butchers who'll draw in those customers who prefer premium and particular types of cuts.
We definitely have improved and we're taking some of those customers away from the supermarket, I'm sure.
Hayley Francis, Nine News.